Alright, same dude. I'm going second again. I think I keep Decrepit in the last breath. Do I keep the Sunder? I don't think so. No, yeah, I do. Cheap way to remove. And I don't have another 3-mana play. So coin Decrepit's gonna be really, really risky. There's my 3-mana play. Coining Decrepit, not very risky. So then the real question is, do I move up? I don't think so. I guess spawn it there. Because then if he plays anything in the middle, two, I've got pretty good range. Yeah, I think that's correct. Next turn's probably Ward, or if he plays something that I can Sunder, then I can Sunder Heal. Then into Kepri, then to Exodus turn 5 play. Wonder if Ra actually likes going second. Just because you can execute turn 5. Is that a Sunder target? I can clear it without Sunder. I think I should. Sunder into Bastet, so turn 4 I can flex between Bastet Sunder or Sunder Sunder Heal or Kepri. I'm liking Kepri, but it does give me a lot of flexibility. And I drew second execute. So of course, really good against Zeus. Cast spawn silence the. That's a good play. Removes it as well. It's probably gonna be Sundered. Sunder Bastet's not looking half bad. I'm gonna move up so I can clog this up with the kitty. He can't kill my Ra. This does play into Thanatos, but he didn't show me Thanatos last game, so I'm not gonna play around that as heavily. Of course, he also didn't draw a lot of his deck last game. So we'll see. Turn 5. He showed me Medusa last game, which is going to get promptly executed again. Nimishish. 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 It's okay. Kitty cats can kill the Nimishish. Do I execute the 2/4? Feels bad. I could Sunder the Nemesis, but then I can't kill him because he's guarded. I don't think I ever execute the 2/4. You just play Kepri in the back line. Play around Athena though. Could use a Sunder on that. Don't think I need to. Use the last kitty to body block. Oh shit, I meant to move that there. Which means I should have spawned that there and then moved the Ra there. Okay. Didn't think that through very well. It's okay. Athena can only hit three. Assuming he hasn't, divined yet. Haven't seen, literally the only god I've seen out of this deck has been Medusa. And now double Nemesis. That's a pretty good play. That might be worth executing, unfortunately. Or I could just hold it, it's only two damage. He does that, I can kill Zeus. Right. Maybe. Let's see what he plays. Aphra. If he kisses the 2/5, I'm probably gonna execute it. Yeah, I'll probably execute that. I have Sunder. One, two, three, four. And then from here, one, two, three. Can attack. You're dying. That only goes three, not four. All right. I don't think I need to sunder that, do I? Is one damage that relevant? Actually, might be. It's ranged damage, so I might as well use it. Next turn, I can annihilation. Actually, maybe I shouldn't have used that. If I'm planning on annihilation next turn. Could also execute heal. I haven't been able to weave in very many heals this game. It's been pretty bad, actually. I should be. And Kepri ability is only three, I knew that. I thought it was going four. Regardless, he's valuing this guard a lot on his Zeus, and it's not doing anything. It's smarter. If he's gonna attack Ra, I hope he protects himself. That's a good Hades. Execute the Hades, probably. He hasn't showed me anything else big. Means I can't position my Khepri to buff my Ra and do damage to him, which is, of course, good for him. Should probably be execute heal. Protect on that, it's fine. You can't do ranged attacks. Oh, jeez. Alright, well. I heal the 1/2. I think so. Means that Athena has to come down in order to kill my Khepri. And I have Phantom Grasp if he plays Athena. It's 2/4, can't get to my Ra. This is all I'm worried about. Need to keep my Ra alive. Pantographs doesn't get a lot of value in this matchup, I don't think. He hasn't shown me a lot of big cards. Oh, that was a pass. Do I Ritual Tribute here? What do I get? Get a Bastet. It's not very good. There is some thought just to Annihilation. He's not building a very wide board. But I do want to keep weaving in heals. Bastet isn't great. It's better than nothing. And then move you here. Move you here. Heal you. And kill the Zeus. He's got a 2/4 in my territory. My 1/2 is out of the way of the 2/4. He can't remove my 1/4 with the 2/4 without an Athena, which I Phantom's Grasp. He's gonna play as Zeus again. What does he even have in his hand? Sanctuary. Judgment. Purification? What? Interested. Would not suggest this deck. Now I'm just like fucking tilted. I don't even know what to play. Phantom Grasp seems good, but it's not. It's really not. I kind of want to protect my Ra still, so we're going to play the other Bastet. I still want to weave in a heal. So I guess I could Magma Slam the Zeus, but that seems like a waste. Okay, no, we're gonna heal you, attack across there. Just do damage to stone, keep you there. And you go there. Super awkward turn, and I missed one damage on the bottom stone with my Ra. There's a Divine Intervention, so he's found an Athena, most likely. Or Thanatos. Man, if only I had Appeasement right now. I don't even run that card. This is like the dream Appeasement board, especially with this hand. You have 5 mana Annihilation, 6 mana Phantom Grasp, 1 mana Magma Slam, 3 mana BDK. Oh, it feels so value, man. And he could definitely win. He's got to take care of this board. Whenever Ra gets a board against you, you know if you're up Schitt's Creek, because Ra should not be getting a board against literally anything. Except for, like, Control Zeus or Control. Control Gwan, maybe. This just seems like Annihilation, right? I could Phantom. I gotta Phantom Grasp the 2/3. 2/5. Whatever the fuck it is. I can weave in a heal. But I don't want to leave the 4 attack on the board either. If I annihilation, I clear Scylla and Aphro. And then you're at 2-2, so you're easily dealt with care. Yeah, annihilation's the play. I'll play around Athena somewhat. I'm just waiting for him to play another big minion that I can Phantom's Grasp. Blademaster is a good pickup, though. Means maybe I should have healed the Kepri. But there's no guarantee I'd play it next turn, so I think healing a Ra is fine. Some marksman. Does he even have in hand? I have no idea. I don't know what this deck is. Nike. So he's immune to Phantom Grasp with that, right? Yeah. Last breath. And it doesn't hit that. Okay. Rip. Play BDK in the back. He's gonna kill Ra. I could have positioned that better, I think. Wait, I was here. No, I couldn't have done anything. Okay. It's fine then. That's the best I can do. Marksman's not gonna do anything. At least. The Nike is an extraordinarily good pickup for him. It's very good against Egypt. I think BM it next turn. So do I BM the Nike, or do I Phantom Grasp the Medusa? I think I BM the Nike. Then you're gonna move towards the stones. You are injured. So you're gonna run away from the Medusa. And do I Magma Slam you? Do I want to Phantom Grasp you? I have not seen a better target to Phantom's Grasp, so I'm not gonna hurt it just because I plan on Phantom's Grasping it next turn. Which should just mean I win. And if he Medusa autos this, it turns to stone and blocks any melee units coming down that hall. This BM will kill that stone next turn with Kepri. Okay, so I'm glad he did that. But he's not going to be able to reach from my other side of the board. This Medusa's mine. unless he plays something scarier than a Medusa. We'll see. Nope. Do we ever just kill the Zeus? Possibly. I don't think it matters. I'd rather push stone damage. Now Kepri can kill that. And then that's dead. No, it's not. Actually, yes, it is. Because I can Kepri through him, then move him down for 5. And even 4 plus 7. Yeah, it's dead either way. I win next turn unless he removes something of mine. Or body blocks the BDK. I don't think he's going to do that. I don't think he realizes it. Because otherwise there's no way he'd be considering moving down here. Like, that doesn't make any sense. He needs to body block the BDK or he loses. And even if he does body block the BDK, he probably still loses. Yeah, because I can just magma slam. Boom. So either way, he's lost. There's no outs for him. Except BM. Yeah, GG. I think he's missing some cards, because no Thanatos is always a pain. Like, you can't win that game. Let's see where we're at here. Plus 20, not bad.